Hey guys, this is Malinki. Welcome back to my channel, Voice of Malinki. So today we will talk about IUCN Red List of Threatened Species in India. So this is very important topic for our exam. And the IUCN Red List, so there are 9 categories in the IUCN Red List. So first category is the extinct, EX, extinct. No known individuals are currently remaining in this category. Category 2, that is extinct in the wild, EW. So these organisms are known but only found in zoo. They do not occur in the natural habitat anymore. So very few organisms are there who are only found in the zoo. So other than the zoo, you will not get these animals in the nature. And the third is the critically endangered, that is CR. So these organisms are at extremely high risk to become extinct. Very few are available in this case. So less than 50 organisms are found in this case and then is endangered. So these are EN. So these organisms are at high risk to become extinct. Few are available, less than 250 organisms are available in this category. Next is vulnerable. So these organisms are at high risk to become endangered. So less than 10,000 individuals are available in this category. Next is near threatened or NT. These organisms are likely to become endangered in the near future. Then is the least concerned species, LC. These organisms are at lower risk to become endangered. These individuals are abundant in the nature. Next is data deficient, DD. Not enough data is present to conclude its risk of extinction. And then last one is the not evaluated, that is any. So these organisms are not yet evaluated. So these are few categories that you find in the IUCN Red List. So next is the, I will explain about some of them. So I will take some examples and then I will explain about them. So first one is the critically endangered species. Critically endangered species. So under these category, the first one is the Malabar civet. Their habitat, hill slopes of Western Ghats. Location available in India. Known facts, one of the world's rarest animal, one of the world's rarest mammal is Malabar civet. It is nocturnal, so it roam outside its home in the night, and the threats are commercial plantations and deforestation are major threats for it. Next is humpbacked mashir. So humpbacked mashir is also one more example that you will find under the critically endangered species. So their habitat found in the waters of Kaveri. Location available in India. Known facts, it is species of freshwater ray finned fish and it is referred to as the tiger of the water. Threats, the effects of the deforestation, drought, construction of dams, regulated flows, pollution and sediment transport have a great effect on this river water species. Third one is the Rameswaram ornamental tarantula. So this is again you will get it under the critically endangered species. Habitat found in plantations like palm, tamarind, casuarina and coconut. Location available in the Ramanathapuram district in the state of Tamil Nadu, India. Known facts, these spider bears are light and dark brown stripes throughout its body and legs. So here you will get, you can see here that light and dark brown stripes are there throughout its body and its leg, which gives it an excellent camouflage on trees. Threats, they have a small population size. Loss of plantations due to progress in civilization. Next is Bengal floricant. This also will come under critically endangered species. Habitat found in grasslands. Location available in India and Nepal. Known facts, very well known for its mating dance. Threats, overgrazing, conversion of grasslands to agricultural fields, inappropriate cutting and burning of grassland. Next is peacock tarantula. This is one more tarantula and it will also come under critically endangered species. Habitat found in a dry, degraded deciduous forest in Eastern Ghats. Location available in India. Known facts, It poses this beautiful geometric body coloration. You can see in this image also, it has the beautiful body coloration, blue colored body. It has threats, habitat loss, collection by international pet traders. Great Indian Booster. So these will also come under critically endangered species. Habitat is dry grassland. Location available in India, mainly in Rajasthan. Known facts: it is one of the heaviest flying birds in the world. Threats, hunting and collision with power lines during their migration to neighboring countries, especially Nepal and Pakistan. Sumatran Rhino. This will also come under critically endangered species. Habitat dry grassland, available in Indonesian islands of Sumatra and Borneo. Known facts: Sumatran rhinos are the smallest of the living rhinoceros. They are covered with long hair. Threats, habitat loss and fragmentation. Gharial. It will also come under critically endangered species. Habitat found in the rivers of the National Chambal Sanctuary, Sun River Sanctuary, Katarniaghat Wildlife Sanctuary and Satkasia George Sanctuary. Location available in India. Known facts: also known as the gavial or the fish eating crocodile, the gharial is well adapted to catching fish because of its long, sharp and thin snout. You can see here it has the long, thin, sharp snout. Because of this, it can catch fish very easily. Threats: hunting for skins and medicine. Their eggs are collected for consumption. Decrease of habitat as barrages, dams and irrigation canals were built. Next is golden langur. Okay, so now these are till this part, till gharial, we have seen these are coming under critically endangered species. Now we will talk about the endangered species, not critical, they are endangered species. So first one is a golden langur that comes under this endangered species. Habitat found in moist evergreen and tropical deciduous forest. Location available in Assam, India. Known facts: their coat changes color seasonally from white or cream color in the summer to dark golden or chestnut in the winter. Their long whiskers to protect their eyes from rain during monsoon. So here we can see that they have long whiskers, right? And these long whiskers will actually protect their eyes from rain during monsoon, because these golden langur, they are found in Assam area, and these areas are famous for the rain, right? And to protect their eyes from the rain, they have these long whiskers. Threats: rapid loss of their habitat due to deforestation. Next is lion-tailed macaw. It will also come under endangered species. Habitat found in evergreen forests in the Western Ghats range. Location available in India. Known facts: the tail is medium in length and has a black tuft at the end that is similar to a lion's tail, although this tuft is more pronounced in males than in females. So the black tuft, so this is the black tuft. You can see this is the black tuft is present and at the end of its tail, right? And it is like lion. That's why they are called as lion-tailed macaw, because we know that lion's tail also has this black tuft, right? And unlike other macaws, it typically avoids humans when possible. Threats: habitat fragmentation due to human settlements, construction of water reservoirs, the spread of agriculture and tea coffee fields. Next is dhol. So dhol is also come under the endangered species. Habitat primarily inhabits mountainous areas. Location: they inhabit in northeast India, that is in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya and West Bengal. They are also found in eastern and western Ghats, found in other countries of Asia. Known facts: dhols are incredibly athletic. They are fast runners, excellent swimmers and impressive jumpers. Dhols prey on hoofed mammals. In India, they eat deer, wild pigs, buffalo and wild goats. Dhols are there very dangerous. Threats: habitat loss, competition with other predators, depletion of its prey and diseases from domestic dogs. These are their traits. Next is Nilgiri Thar. Nilgiri Thar is again coming under endangered species. Habitat, inhabits in Nilgiri Hills. Location, they inhabit in Western Ghats in India. Known facts, it is the state animal of Tamil Nadu. Threats, habitat loss due to deforestation, hunting for its meat and skin. Next is Indus River Dolphin. They will also come under endangered species. Habitat, spend their lives in freshwater. Location, they inhabit in the Indus River in Pakistan. Known facts, they have adapted to life in the muddy river and are functionally blind. They rely on echolocation to communicate and hunt prey. So they are actually blind because they have adapted to life in the muddy river. That's why they are blind. They don't have eyes, they can't see. They rely on echolocation. Echolocation is their media through which they can communicate and hunt prey. So I have made a separate video on echolocation that is very interesting and important for you. If you want to check echolocation, you can go and visit that lecture. I'll provide the link in the description box. Threats, degradation of habitat due to the construction of numerous dams and barrages. Next is pangolins. These will also come under endangered species. Habitat, spend their lives in forest and grasslands. They typically live in hollow trees or burrows. Location, available in India, China, Bangladesh, Pakistan, Nepal and Sri Lanka. Known facts, they are unique creatures that are covered in hard plate-like scales. Here you can see hard plates-like scales are there. Threats, hunting and poaching, an international trade for its meat and scales. These are their threats. Next is Malabar tree toad. Habitat, spend their lives in forest, found in wet tree hollows or leaf bases containing water. Location, available in Western Ghats in India. Known facts, they stay on trees for much of its life, only come down during the breeding season. Threats, due to climate change, habitat loss and the deadly fungus attack. Deadly fungus attack, the fungus is Batrachochytrium dendrobatidis. This is the deadly fungus. So these are their threats. Next, I will explain about vulnerable species. So first vulnerable species is great hornbill. Habitat, live mainly in wet, tall evergreen forest. Location, available in India. Known facts, state bird of Kerala and Arunachal Pradesh. Threats, habitat loss, deforestation and hunting. The next species that will come under the vulnerable species is the Saurus crane. Habitat, live in association with humans and marshland, ponds, well-watered plains and wetlands which are suitable for their nesting. Location, available in India and Australia. Known facts, it is the tallest flying bird in the world. It is the state bird of Uttar Pradesh. Threats, habitat loss and degradation due to draining the wetland and conversion of land for agriculture. Next is the Magar crocodile. This is one more species that is coming under the vulnerable species category. Habitat, live in freshwater, mainly found in lakes, rivers and marshes. Location, available in India. Known facts, they are more alligator-like than any other crocodile, especially in their rounded snout. So here we can see their snout is rounded, as most crocodiles have a snout that is pointer. So generally, crocodiles bear pointer snout, whereas alligators bear rounded snout. So in this case, they have rounded snout. That's why they are more like alligator. Threats, the principal threats to the Magar crocodile include water pollution, habitat destruction, sedimentation, food shortage, egg collection and seasonal fluctuation of water level. Next is Olive Ridley turtle. This will also come under the vulnerable species. Habitat distributed in the ocean. Location, Garimatha Marine Sanctuary and Rushikulya, Rukari coast are main olive riddle nesting sites in Orissa. They are found in the Orissa. Known facts, olive ridley sea turtles are best known for their unique behavior of mass arrival on the world's largest nesting beaches in Orissa. So they arrive in the mass. So mass arrival on the world's largest nesting beaches in Orissa threats human activities such as unfriendly turtle fishing practices, development and explosion of nesting beaches for ports and tourist centers. So these are their threats. Next is snow leopard. Snow leopard will also come under the vulnerable species habitat. Inhabits the higher Himalayan range. Location found in the hill area of Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Sikkim and Arunachal Pradesh. Known facts, they are well adapted to their cold environment. They can't roar. This is very important to remember that snow leopards, they can't roar. Threats, one of the major threats to snow leopard is increasing livestock and overgrazing. Next is least concerned species. So these species, they are safe. Least concerned species. First one is the golden jackal. Habitat, inhabits the open savannas, deserts and grasslands. Location, found in Africa, Europe and India, especially in Kutch, Maharashtra, Rajasthan and Haryana. Known facts, similar to the grey wolf, but it is distinguished by its smaller size, lighter weight, less prominent forehead, shorter legs and tail. Threats, destruction of mangrove forest in the Bandar Reserve Forest is forcing the golden jackal out of its habitat. Next is saltwater crocodile. Habitat, native to saltwater habitats and location, they are found throughout the east coast of India. Known facts, it is the largest of all living reptiles. Threats, illegal hunting, habitat loss and antipathy toward the species because of its reputation as a man-eater continue to put pressure on the population. So these saltwater crocodiles, they are actually man-eater, and because of these they are getting killed, and these are their threats. So this is all about today's lecture. Thank you.